Senator Antonio Trillanes will have to ride out Typhoon Ompong over at the Senate. He has canceled his plans to go home despite the Makati Regional Trial Court not issuing an arrest warrant against him. Jess De Los Santos with more details.
For 10 days, Senator Antonio Trillanes insisted that he will not step out of the Senate building, despite assurances from the administration that he will not be arrested without a warrant. But yesterday afternoon, he changed his mind.
Susubukan ako mamaya na lumabas. Titingnan natin.
Susubukan
din ba, sir? Hindi, we'll do it quietly. We'll try to do it quietly. Para we'll see kung we'll see how it goes. Oh, ibig sabihin nun, talagang hindi sila sincero dun sa kanilang statement. Wala namang mag-resist sa amin. Ano? Hindi tayo man lalaban.
Then just a few hours later, he changed his mind again. He said he has received information that the armed forces of the Philippines will indeed arrest him the moment he leaves the Senate premises.
Kanina, lumabas yung aking sasakyan para magpagasolina. At ito ay sinundan ng ilang mga nakamotorsiklo na personnel at nakuha na namin ng photographs. And at the same time, it was reported to us na suddenly nung na-report ng media na gano'n niya, ay nagkaroon ng augmentation yung PNP personnel outside. At ang intention daw is paglabas ko ay they will stop me from going back in.
Earlier on Thursday, the Makati Regional Trial Court Branch 148 heard the motion of the Justice Department requesting for an arrest warrant for the senator. But the court did not issue one. Trillanes was instead given 10 days to submit a reply to the motion and a supplemental comment on the voiding of his amnesty. Trillanes has revealed the names of lawyers who will defend his case before the Supreme Court after he filed a petition seeking to nullify President Duterte's Proclamation 572. His legal team includes former UP College of Law Dean Pacifico Agabin, former Solicitor General Florine Hilbay, Law Professor Joselito Chan, and Trillanes's lawyer Reynaldo Robles. Meanwhile, a manifestation signed by the PMA Alumni Association Eagle Fraternal Chapter was published in some newspapers. They called on the PMA to oust Trillanes as its alumnus because the senator had allegedly influenced a launch for a coup. But Trillanes said he was able to talk to some of the soldiers who signed the manifesto. They said the signatures were lifted from an attendance in a meeting last October.
Marami dun sa pumirma na yon ay nagpapasabi sa amin na hindi yon totoo na ginawa nila ngayon, or that's how they feel. So may gumagamit ang Duterte administration ang nagda-drive ng wedge sa mga PMA graduate. Ang gusto nilang palabasin na galit sa akin yung mga PMAer. Alam nyo, hindi ito popularity contest. I'm not competing with everyone. Sabi ko nga, I respect ng mga opinion ng mga PMAer. Meron niyang mga iba't iba, no?
Trillanes's lawyer will proceed to Makati RTC Branch 150 today to attend the hearing on another motion filed for the issuance of a warrant of arrest against him. Jess De Los Santos, VR1 News.